Hi everyone, and welcome to our channel Victor Explains. In today's video is about how to fix installation has failed error during install Microsoft Teams in Windows 11, 10, 8, and 7 with three methods. Method 1. First, click on the Start button in your taskbar, in the search box, type Services, and then open the Services app from the results. Inside the Services window, scroll down until you find Windows Installer. Right-click it and choose Properties. Now, under Service Status, if you find it disabled, try change it to Automatic or Manual and click Start and click Apply and then OK. For to be sure the services is running, click Restart the service. Close window. Finally, restart your computer and try installing Teams again. Method 2. Press Windows plus R on your keyboard to open the Run dialog, type %localappdata% and hit OK. This will open your local folder. From here, open the Microsoft folder. Then scroll down and delete the Teams folder. Now, go back one step to the App Data folder, then open Roaming folder, and right-click the Microsoft Teams folder and select Delete. After that, restart your computer, and once it's back on, try installing Teams again. Method 3. If you're still having issues, let's try using a tool like WinRAR or 7-Zip. You'll find the download link in the description. Personally, I recommend 7-Zip. It's lightweight and works best. After installing 7-Zip, locate your Microsoft Teams setup file, right-click it, choose Show More Options if you're on Windows 11, then go to 7-Zip Extract Files, click OK to extract them, open the new extracted folder, then navigate to Folder Teams Full and extract it again with 7-Zip program. Once it's showing new extracted folder, select Lip folder and Net45 folder. Here, scroll down until you find the Teams icon. Right-click it and choose Run as Administrator. If a user account control prompt appears, click Yes. Now, the Teams installer should run successfully. And that's it. If none of these methods work for you, don't worry, you'll find more solutions in the video description and also in the pinned comment below. If you found this video helpful, please like and subscribe to our channel, leave comment and share it with others so they can benefit too.